Hi, I'm Dr. Clark Bernard, and I'm here at Augusta Health, and I'm working in the spine clinic. And today I want to talk about lumbar fusions, and that often entails placing screws and rods and sometimes plastic spacers or metal spacers in someone's lower back. We only use this procedure if we have to. We try to maximize patient care without surgery, but in the event you need surgery here at Augusta Health, we have all the latest and greatest machines and safety devices that help make sure that your surgery is done with the least amount of incision possible. So a lot or most of our surgeries are now minimally invasive, and that just means a smaller incision so patients can get back to what they're doing sooner and back to regular activities. So with the lumbar spine, we have five bones, and then the sacrum bone, and that's the back side. And the front side, we have five bones, and then the sacrum bone. And then in between, we have disc. And sometimes bones are shifted too much, herniated disc. Sometimes the bones wiggle or move too much, or they're unstable. Sometimes there could be an infection or extra degenerative arthritis. And then when we encounter those patients that have a lot of back pain and or leg pain, but most patients have a heck of a lot of back pain, we consider doing a fusion. And this is a different model, but this shows you what we use when we do a fusion. And luckily here at Augusta Health, we have a multi-million dollar machine that actually is like a Google Maps or a GPS. It's a guided screw system that helps us guide in real time and put the screws in perfect right place. And putting the screws in these bones is a little bit like throwing darts, and you're trying to hit a bullseye every time. And this really ensures that we are close to shooting a bullseye every time. So once we put these screws in, we can put these brackets or rods together, and then we ream out some more bone here, and then we place a little spacer in here to hold open the bone and keep them separated. And this allows the nerves that come out through here and here more room. So lumbar fusion, when we have to do that, we try to do it with a minimally invasive procedure or approach whenever we can. And really, it's been a wonderful new evolving technique that we can do here at Augusta Health, and we can do it as well as anyone in the nation.